Hey there, welcome back. Now you can create your own faceless YouTube videos or create videos on any of your favorite social media platforms with your own talking avatar for free. You can even create your own custom standing avatar like me. Or you can create your avatar as a profile picture and have it conveniently pop up anywhere on the screen like this. Pretty cool, right? No other platform gives you this type of option. If long-form content isn't your thing, then you can create something for your short-form content on YouTube Shorts. With this new platform, it's easy to create your own faceless video for any project.
If you like this sort of content, make sure you subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in. So open up a browser and type vidnoz.com. So get this. This is the only AI avatar generating platform that offers not one, not two, but 3 minutes of AI avatar generating time, and it's not just once, but it's daily. So every single day you can generate up to 3 minutes of faceless videos with AI avatar for free. Absolutely perfect for YouTube Shorts or TikTok videos. But before we dive into creating our faceless video, you need to check out their amazing free collection of AI tools. AI Talking Avatar, AI Text-to-Speech, AI Avatar Generator, AI Background Remover, AI Vocal Remover, Face Swap, and AI Cartoon Generator. Then if you head on over to their free online tools, they offer a wide range of tools that can assist you in your video creation projects such as screen recorder, video trimmer, video hosting, video to text, and much more. Now let's get started with the faceless video creation. Once you sign up and log in, you have your menu on the left side. You have your templates where you can choose to create a landscape or portrait style video and use their wide range of pre-made templates. Under avatar, you can use any of their talking photos or you can upload your image that you want to animate. If you want to create your own custom character for free, click on the tutorial that's popping up on top. Avatar Pro has lifelike avatars you can use for your video, you just need to find the right avatar for your project. Customize avatars where you'll find the avatars you've uploaded to Vidnoz. And Create My Avatar hasn't launched yet, but it's going to be gold. You can create your own avatar using your own voice, or I'm guessing a different pre-recorded voice. Okay, let me show you how you can create your own faceless video. Let's click on Templates. I want to create a YouTube short, so I'll click on Portrait. While you can create your own video from scratch, let's use a pre-made template for this tutorial. Click on the template, click Use This Template. You have your tools on top. If you ever use PowerPoint, the scenes are conveniently arranged on the left side. And on the right, you have your preview button that also shows you the total time length of the video. Here you can choose your AI voice and edit the text-to-speech for each of the scenes. You can switch out your avatar by clicking on the default avatar and click on the avatar button and choose a different avatar. What's really cool is that you can choose from three different avatar styles. This is the half body, square head, and circle head. Voice only will remove the avatar so you only hear their voice. You can change their avatar profile background here, change their position, and even change the layer order. You can add additional text, add different shapes, change the background, add stickers. You can add additional images and even videos. For music, you can use their stock music or use your own music file. Once you have all your elements on the template, you can change the font, font size, and the style. Pretty much like PowerPoint, you can add animation to any of the elements. So let me give it a go. And once you're done, hit Generate. And make sure to download the video, and you're done.